quadratic polynomial, quadratic equation. What is the difference between these two? For example, consider one polynomial x square plus 4x plus 3. Okay, this is a polynomial. Degree of the polynomial is 2. Degree, what is degree? Highest power. Highest power is called degree. Okay, so degree of this polynomial is 2. So it is called quadratic polynomial. Suppose p of x equal to x plus 1. Degree of the polynomial is 1. So it is called linear polynomial. If degree is 1, highest power is 1, it is called linear polynomial. If highest power is 2, it is called quadratic polynomial. Okay. So if we equate this to 0, so we will get x plus 1 equal to 0, so x equal to minus 1. Okay. Like that, x plus 1 equal to 0. It is a linear equation. Linear equation. P of x equal to x plus 1, it is linear polynomial because highest power, that is degree of the polynomial is 1. Here degree of the equation is 1. So if you find the value of x, it is x equal to minus 1. From the polynomial, if you derive the value of x, it is called 0 of polynomial. From the polynomial, if you equate the polynomial to 0 and find the value of x, it is called 0 of polynomial. From the equation, if you find the value of x, it is called root of equation, root of the equation. Okay, now we are going to study about quadratic equation, that is about linear. Now quadratic, we know to factorize, here 3 is the, we need plus 4, 1, 3 is 3. So the factors are x plus 1, x plus 3. So equate p of x equal to 0. So x plus 1 into x plus 3 is equal to 0. So either the first bracket equal to 0 or the second bracket equal to 0. Okay, so x is equal to minus 1, x is equal to minus 3. X is equal to minus 1 comma minus 3. One polynomial is given, we factorize that and we are finding the value of x. Okay, so from the polynomial, if you find the value of x, it is called 0 of polynomial. The same quadratic equation, x square plus 4x plus 3 equal to 0 is called quadratic equation. One constant, then x square x constant, then is equal to 0. It is a quadratic equation. So how to solve this equation? X plus 1, x plus 3 is equal to 0. Either for the, if your product of two terms equal to 0, that means either first bracket equal to 0 or second bracket equal to 0, x equal to minus 1 comma minus 3. This value of x are called roots of an equation. I think you can understand the difference between polynomial and equation. 0 of polynomial and roots of equation. Value will be the same, but the name of that x values will be differ. Okay. Next. Quadratic equation. Again, x square plus 4x plus 3 equal to 0. Consider one quadratic equation. What are the factors? X plus 1, x plus 3 equal to 0. So, x plus 1 equal to 0 or x plus 3 equal to 0. X is equal to minus 1, x equal to minus 3. The values of x is minus 1 comma minus 3. X equal to minus 1 comma minus 3. So in this equation, if we substitute x is equal to minus 1, minus 1 square, 4 minus 1, it should be satisfied. So 1 plus 4 into minus 1, minus 4, plus 3. So 1 plus 4, okay, minus 3 plus 3. Okay, it should be satisfied. So if we substitute x equal to minus 1, this equation will be satisfied. X equal to minus 3, this equation will be satisfied. That is called solution of the equation or roots of the equation. Okay. Now these are all the roots. Now what is sum of roots? Sum of roots equal to add these two roots. So minus 4. product of roots is equal to minus 1 into minus 3, that is plus 3. Multiply these two, product of roots, minus 4, sum of roots minus 4, product of roots plus 3. So if one equation is given, how will you find sum of roots and product of roots? We have to find the factors, and after that, using factorization method, we have to find the value of x. That is, we have to find roots. After that, we have to find sum of roots and product of roots. But one method is the, consider the standard form of a quadratic equation, ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0. This is the standard form of a quadratic equation. One x square term, x term constant is equal to 0. That's what we are writing, ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0. Now, if you want to find sum of roots, the formula is sum of roots is equal to minus b by a, product of roots is equal to c by a. Okay, sum of roots is equal to minus b by a, product of roots is equal to c by a. Along with the formulas, you just write it, and we are going to use this for many more places up to 12th standard. Sum of roots minus b by a, product of roots c by a. For example, if you are writing this, x square plus 4x plus 3 equal to 0, sum of roots is equal to minus b by a, coefficient of x square 1, that is a, coefficient of x 4, that is b, constant c. Okay, so minus b value 4, a value 1, so minus 4. Product of roots is equal to c by a formula, 3 by 1, 3, so minus 4, 3. So using formula method we do this, and using factorization method we find the roots and we find this. Okay, so if quadratic equation is given, sum of roots and product of roots formula, sum of roots equal to minus b by a, and product of roots is equal to c by a. Next, one more thing. If alpha and beta are roots of a quadratic equation, alpha and beta are the roots of a quadratic equation. Actually, quadratic equation means highest power degree 2. So we will get two values for x, two roots will be there. We don't know what is the root, so we are considering one as alpha and one as beta. So if two roots are given, the equation is x square minus sum of roots x plus product of roots is equal to 0. I think I didn't confuse you. If equation is given, sum of roots, product of roots formula, minus b by a, sum of roots, product of roots, c by a. If sum of roots and product of roots are given, to find the equation, this is the formula, x square minus sum of roots x plus product of roots is equal to 0. For example, sum of roots minus 4, product of roots 3. So x square minus sum of roots x plus product of roots is equal to 0. So x square plus 4x plus 3 is equal to 0. So we will get the question here. Can you understand? So if equation is given, sum of roots minus b by a, product of roots c by a. If sum of roots and product of roots are given, x square minus sum of roots x plus product of roots equal to 0. That is an equation. Clear? Now, if from a polynomial, if you find the value of x, it is called zeros of polynomial. From a quadratic equation, if you find the value of x, it is called roots of the equation.